14th. It included 17 states, and then the recall expanded to include Louisiana on the 30th. And because the incubation period for Listeria infection varies and can last up to 2 months, there could be more cases.
The recent Listeria outbreak in Cantaloupe has been noted as one of the deadliest outbreaks of food-related illness in more than 10 years in the United States, and that has shoppers like Kristen Tanner on edge.
It's just very alarming because you think, you know, you hear about it with other foods, and then now cantaloupe, it makes you kind of second guess when you buy other produce.
The recalled products should be off store shelves. The cantaloupes were from Jensen Farms, and the Centers for Disease Control says all other cantaloupe is safe to eat. All you have to do is check the label. But because symptoms of Listeria infection can take weeks to become apparent, experts say more cases are likely.
Most people don't have any symptoms at all. It's those either that are very young or the very old or immunocompromised and pregnant women that we are most concerned about.
Dr. Lakeisha Bastian says she's been seeing more patients come in concerned about Listeria infection. Here are the symptoms: fever and muscle aches, sometimes preceded by diarrhea or other gastrointestinal problems, headaches, stiff neck, confusion, loss of balance, and convulsions. Pregnant women may experience flu-like symptoms. Meanwhile, some, like Tanner, say they're going to be paying closer attention to all produce from now on.
I really don't think about it at all. I mean, it doesn't really cross my mind that something out of market could be contaminated.
If the cantaloupe does not have a label, ask the store where it came from. The Centers for Disease Control says when in doubt, throw it out. The FDA is working with Colorado health officials to find out how the contamination occurred. Scott.
All right, Simone, thanks. And if you ate cantaloupe in the past 3 weeks and are in one of the high-risk groups and you're feeling sick, consult your doctor.